As a Sikh in Saffron Turban, Akshay Kumar has started his ambitious project Kesari, which is basically revolves around the Battle of Saragadi. The shooting of the movie also began on the same day. Akshay Kumar shared his look on his Twitter handle and wrote, "Feeling nothing but immense pride and gratitude while sharing this. Beginning my 2018 with Kesari, my most ambitious film and a lot of passion. Need your best wishes as always." Amazingly, Akshay nailed it in this warrior look. Produced by Karan Johar and directed by Anurag Singh, Kesari will hit the screens on Holi 2019.